scanner here too. Okay, same procedure. We have the right tool. It will show you partial prints from previous scans, and you cycle through them to match the target print.